Thank you. very good evening to ladies and gentlemen. Someone has rightly said that future belongs to those who believes in the beauty of their dreams. On behalf of Indian School Fujairah, I, Preetha Dilip, is the host for Kindergarten Graduation Ceremony 2023. The world is full of diamonds and gems, and there we are having some of them here today to build this event. With this note, I would like to give my heartiest welcome to all the dignitaries, Chairman Sir Mr. Abu Bakr Al Hashmi, Chairman Representative Sir Mr. Ali Juma, our Vice Principal Mr. Mukindan Rubin, our CEO Sir Mr. Muhammad Tariq Siddiqui, our supervisors Mrs. Jayashree Narayanan, Rajesh Sir, Asha Ma'am, and Ansari Ma'am, and my most valued parents, teachers, and my dear students. As you all know, we have gathered here to celebrate this big day which belongs to you and your children. It is a much awaited event in every student's. Life has a gift, the return to the efforts put in by the students. At my lowest, God is my hope. At my darkest, God is my light. At my weakest, God is my strength. At my saddest, God is my comfort. Before we begin the function, I would like to call upon Sumaiya from KG2F to recite the verses from Holy Quran.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Ar-Rahmanir Rahim, Maliki Yawmiddin, Iyyaka na'budu wa Iyyaka nasta'in, Ihdinas siratal mustaqim, siratal ladhina an'amta 'alayhim, ghayril maghdubi 'alayhim waladdallin. Amin.
Well, we believe that any academic or national event is incomplete without the national anthem. Before that, I would like to call upon Janatul from KG2D to deliver a welcome speech.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Good evening. A warm welcome to our honorable chairman, Mr. Abu Bakr Al Hashmi, our respected Mr. Ali Juma, Vice Principal Mr. Mukindan Rubin, CEO Mr. Muhammad Tariq Siddiqui, KG Supervisor Mrs. Jayashree Narayanan, and other supervisors, teachers, our beloved admins, parents, and my dear friends. The world is full of diamonds and gems, the same as we have celebrated here tonight as the glittering evening of KG graduation ceremony. Kudos not only to ourselves, but to our parents and teachers who guided us with all understanding, love, and provided us a lot of things that we needed every day. Thank you.
Thank you, Janatul. Now we'll be having the parade. After the parade, the national anthem will be played. I request all the parents and every guest to stand up for the national anthem. A leader is one who knows the way, goes the way, and shows the way. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together to our Vice Principal, Mr. Mukindan Robain, who is creative and inspiring always in a positive thoughts, which encourages us to have a positive attitude, to grace the stage and deliver the welcome speech.
Good evening all. We worry about what a child will become tomorrow. Yet we forget that he or she is somebody today, said by Stacia Tosha. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and of course, most importantly, the girls and boys who are graduating from kindergarten today. This is indeed a very special day. I take this opportunity to welcome the most charismatic person of our school, none other than our beloved chairman, Mr. Abu Bakr Al Hashmi. Welcome, sir. I welcome the ever passionate and enthusiastic leader of our school, Mr. Ali Juma. Welcome, sir. I extend my warm welcome to the dynamic and energetic person of our school, our dear CEO, Mr. Mohammed Tariq Siddiqui. Welcome, sir. Now, I welcome the four pillars and leaders of our school, Mrs. Jayashree Narayanan, our KG section supervisor, Mrs. Ansari Kehkashan, primary section supervisor, Mrs. Asha Unnikrishnan, middle section supervisor, and Mr. Rajesh Janardhanan, secondary section supervisor. Welcome you all. I also welcome the strong foundation of the school, none other than my dear teachers, staff, the parents, and all the other dignitaries who are present here today. Welcome you all. On behalf of the school, the management, and the principal, please join me in welcoming our special guest of today, Mr. Sendil Kumar Subramanian, Finance Director of Al Shaq Hospital Fujairah, along with Mr. Subhash and Mr. Usman. I also welcome Mr. Syed Tahir Ali, Principal, Our One English School, Fujairah. I also welcome Mr. Abdullah Muhammad Al Khadim, the representative from Fujairah Municipality. I also welcome Mr. Harun Ahmed, Principal of English School, Kalba. I also welcome Mr. Abdullah Ahmed from Fujairah Charity, who has come here despite of their busy schedule to witness this wonderful ISF's KG graduation dazzling 2023. I'm very aware that today is about the children, and such my speech is largely aimed at special young people sitting here today. Don't they look fantastic? I think they deserve a big round of applause before we even begin. Thank you so much. Today is all about you, girls and boys. I know it is very difficult to sit still here for a long time, so I promise that I will try to keep my speech as short as possible. As parents and teachers, we do put a lot of time and energy into preparing our children for their future. And rightly so, we do indeed need to equip our children with lifelong skills to prepare them for adulthood. It is our collective responsibility as we guide and mold the leaders of tomorrow. For it is on them that the future will have to depend. Today, as we pay tribute to the young ladies and gentlemen of tomorrow, we know that they have started their remarkable journey towards achieving this goal. This year has seen them grow and develop exponentially. They have learned so much. They have remained eager, enthusiastic, and they have learned so much. So our thanks and appreciation to all the teachers and the parents of the fantastic role that have all played to facilitate this process. Now, girls and boys, I need to tell you how proud we are of you today. You are all incredibly special people today, right now, as you sit here in front of us. You have all worked very hard to learn more every day. You have played hard. you have made new friends and you all have tried to be a good friend too. Well done and congratulations to each and every one of you. You can feel very proud of all you have done this year. Hold on to your uncanny gift of finding everything in nothing, of not seeing seven wonders in the world, but several thousands. Work hard and place right, and you may stay in your spirit and soul forever young. Thank you so much. Wish you all best for your future.
Now, this is the time to honor our guest. I would like to call upon Esther and Subhan to welcome the guest with bouquet.
Mr. Sai Tahir Ali, principal of our own English school, Fujairah. Mr. Abdullah Mohammed Al Khadim, representative from Fujairah Municipality. Mr. Harun Ahmed, principal of English School Kalba. Mr. Abdullah Ahmed, Fujairah Charity. The bouquets shall be given to all our dignitaries.
One tree can start a forest, one word can frame a goal, one candle can wipe out darkness. A true leader has the confidence to stand alone. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together to our Honorable Chairman, Mr. Abubakar Al-Hashmi, a man of distinct vision and value, determination and self-confidence, and who has always encouraged and supported us for the years to grace the stage and deliver the presidential address. We welcome you, sir.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Al-dayuf al-kiram, Ustaz Abdullah al-Khadim, Naib Mudir Baladiyat al-Fujairah, Ustaz Abdullah, Mudir خيرية الفجيرة, distinguished guests, principals, our own English school, Kalba School, and all the other dignitaries who are here today on this special evening to celebrate this special day on the event of this special occasion for our distinguished students. There is so much to say, but there is very little you can compare with the happiness of the parents. Dear parents, you are here today for your children. Yeah, they just finished 2 years in KG, but still the journey is long. There's still 12 years of school, and then college, and then life. You have worked with us. Thanks to all the parents who have stayed along and helped, who have stayed along and worked. Thanks to the teachers who have spent all their time to do what they are supposed to do. This is a special day for the parents and for the little angels. I heard little angels and I remembered about little angels, and somebody in the audience will remember about the little angels. But these angels today, they have turned into diamonds and gems. So we are here to see the results and to see what they can do for you to make you happy with them, for them, and of course, the great effort of the organizing team from the KG section. Thanks to the supervisors, thanks to the teachers. We are all one. Yes, KG graduation is the end of the KG section. They will be moving off to the primary section in India school or other schools, doesn't matter. It's about their future. We are here to see them off, and we are here to make sure that they have got the foundation for them to build their future. Without doubt, we are at the end of the academic year, so we pray for the other children in the school to do well in the exams, especially in the board level 10, 11, and 12. They have got things to do to make sure that they pass. And we are here to support them during the exam and after the exam. And of course, we are here to celebrate with them when they get the good results, as usual. So thank you all for being here. Let the glitter of the little gems, of the diamonds, and let's see what you can see the results after 2 years. And then come back after 12 years and see the results after the 12 years. Thank you very much, and I hope that you enjoy yourself. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for your wonderful words. Leaders become great not because of their power, but because of their ability to empower others. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together to our KG supervisor, Jayashree Narayan, who is very inspirational, and give the team excellent motivation to achieve our goals, to present the privilege of our school achievements, the annual report.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, dignitaries, Chairman, Sir, Mr. Abubakar Al-Hashmi, Chairman Representative, Mr. Ali Juma, Vice Principal, Mr. Mukundan Ruben, CEO, Mr. Mohammad Tariki, invited guests, all supervisors, teachers, parents, and my dearest students. Words are rose petals that are sprinkled with the fragrance to invite one and all with warm greetings. Our excellence in every field, on every occasion, in every walk of our life is being exemplified for our good selves. The academic year 2022-23 was an eventful as well as fruitful one. I am proud to state that we tried our level best to provide all possible opportunities to our students in curriculum and co-curriculum fields with full-fledged cooperation with our dynamic team. And here I am privileged to present before you the highlighting happenings of our kindergarten. The strength of the school has been shooting up over years with 74 divisions from KG1 to grade 12, consisting of 1,916 students, 141 faculty, including non-teaching staff. Among them, the kindergarten wing of Indian School Fujera is led by Mrs. Jayashree Narayanan, the supervisor, with an enthusiastic team of 12 faculties and supportive staff. We are proud to announce that we are surrounded by 5 sections in KG1 and 7 sections in KG2 with 300 little tots in all who are well-natured and taken care. We assure you a secured environment, a comfort zone for the students to interact and grow up into well-disciplined citizens. We welcome you all to witness the outstanding efforts of the students in the academic, cultural, and sports activities. The kindergarten program is designed to meet the challenges of students based on the individual needs of development through daily observation. Parent involvement in the learning process is highly valued. Ongoing communication regarding student progress is provided through a variety of methods, including notes, daily lessons, telegram, messages, email, and report cards issued each term apart from follow-up by phone calls. Besides academic, every month there are fun-filled activities at Dazzling. To explore our tiny toddlers, Inner Innovation Indian School is a happening platform. From the month of April, we started with Earth Day, celebrated on 22nd April by planting saplings and educating children and on how we can protect and save our environment. Nurses Day was celebrated on 12th May. The main idea to celebrate this day is to acknowledge the importance of nurses and to honor them. Teachers Day was celebrated on 5th September to honor the teachers who always inspire and motivate students to attain their greatest accomplishments in addition to teaching. Onam, one of the auspicious festivals of Kerala, was celebrated in our school with great eagerness and excitement on September 8th. On 25th September, Fruit Salad Day was another fun-filled activity. The children enjoyed coloring pictures of fruits and collage work. Fruit salad making and fruit carving competition was held among KG mothers. Gandhi Jayanti was celebrated on 3rd October. The main idea behind this was to make the children aware of Babuji, who he was and what he did for our nation. Kindergarten children put up human national flag. Milad Un-Nabi was celebrated on 6th October to mark the importance of birth of the Prophet Muhammad. Post Office Day was celebrated on October 10th to create the awareness of the role of postal sector in everyday lives and its contribution to the social and economic development of countries. Children were dressed up like postman and postwoman and made the letters and exchanged among their friends. Every kid has a toy that they believe is their best friend. The Toy Day was celebrated on 20th of October in our kindergarten to nurture children's cognitive development during the most important childhood years. Toy making competition with best out of waste material was conducted among the parents. The UAE Flag Day was celebrated on 3rd November and it was an opportunity for everyone in this country to show respect and pride. Children's Day was also celebrated on November 14th and teachers prepared card for students. In the month of November, we had Anti-Bullying Week from 14th to 18th, which aims to raise awareness of bullying of children and young people in schools and elsewhere and to highlight ways of preventing and responding to it. We also had field trip to Sharjah Museum with KG1 students on 23rd November and Sharjah Aquarium with KG2 students on 24th November. After a long time, children have enjoyed it. It was fun and memorable time for our children. UAE National Day, the spirit of union, was earnestly felt, celebrated and experienced by the students and staff of Indian School Fujairah on 28th of November. Indian School Fujairah celebrated Sports Day on 12th January. Our sparkling stars displayed colorful drill with great enthusiasm and participated in the annual athletic meet. The children showed their discipline and coordination. From 16th to 19th January, KG section had a hunt for the talents. It was named as Buds Day, which was inaugurated by our Vice Principal, Mr. Mukundan Ruben, and all supervisors. We could see variety of talents in the building stars. Different competitions were conducted, namely dance, storytelling, action song, fancy dress, etc. It was a real treat to the eyes to view such unique costumes of the children designed by their parents. Kindergarten wing of Indian School Fujairah celebrated Father's Day with great excitement on 23rd January, a day to honor all the fathers for everything they do for their children and fathers were excited, enjoying and participated in various activities. Flowers Day was celebrated on 25th January. Teachers imparted to the students the importance of flowers bouquet. A competition was conducted for KG mothers. Grandparents Day, no joy on earth brings great pleasure to the grandparent than the love and joy registered by grandkids. ISF devoted a memorable day on 27th January for the grandparents, and many of them have participated enthusiastically in virtual mode and actively participated in various activities. On 26th January, we had class party. The children got an opportunity to relax with their friends and have fun. We also had picnic to Sidra Park, Kalba with KG1 students on 30th January and Ras Al Khaimah Zoo with KG2 students on 31st January. It was fun and memorable time for our children. Besides with academic and co-curricular activities in their hectic schedule, students and teachers have their eyes focused on one event in academic calendar, that is the crazy graduation day, dazzling. The beam of laughter, the tears, the hard work, appreciation and criticism, and then the final countdown begins for the most awaited day of teamwork and participation. I hope you all will enjoy the show put up by our little ones. I also take this opportunity to thank our devoted teachers who have worked hard to give our tiny tots their best performance. I request our dear parents to be generous, appreciate and encourage our children with your applauses. Thanking you, one and all.
Grandparents create memories that the heart holds forever. Nobody can do for little children what the grandparents do. Grandparents sort of sprinkle stardust over the time of little children. Grandparents have taken an active participation in the activities and the winners for the following competitions. Now would I like to call upon, put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together to our Honorable Chairman to give the certificates for the grandparents. I call upon Narayanan Valiyot Valappil, grandfather of Navani, KG2A. Put your hands together for our Chairman representative, Mr. Ali Juma, to give the certificates for the grandparent. Nikant Mamuna, grandmother of Abdul Malik Mohammed, KG2E. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the time we acknowledge the talent of our position holders who have been facing many difficulties and challenges to be the pioneers. In fact, this is all because of all your own perseverance. Now we are going to give the certificates for the general proficiency for the academic year 2021-2022. For KG1, first prize goes to Mohammed Shami, KG1A. The second prize goes to Ayan KK, KG1A. The third prize goes to Hatish Sri Nirmal, KG1A. The first prize goes to Mohammed Afis, KG2G. The second prize goes to Diana Zafrin, KG2A. The third prize goes to Drupad Dilroop, KG2F. Next we have Birthday Championship, Anushka Krishnababu, KG1B. Irene Wyers, KG2C. I once again call up Sports Day Championship, Azwa Ajmal, KG2A. My dear parents, please give a round of applause. Your encouragement was matters here. Next Sports Day Championship, once again I call upon Alankrita, KG1B. Thank you, sir. Call upon the stage Jenathul to welcome the little talents for the welcome dance.
As we all know that we are celebrating this important event with equal zeal and enthusiasm, so get set ready for the exhilaration and delight. Let us gear up for striking beginning of this event. Let us give a huge round of applause to welcome our little one for their welcome dance.
Make you happy, come what may. Welcome one and all of you to celebrate this wonderful day. Now, I would like to call upon Mehra Mohammed and Ishani Banwala to welcome the children for Arabic dance.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Ismi Mehra Mohammed, KG1. إن الثقافة العربية تضم الديانات واللغات المشتركة بين العرب في مختلف البلدان والآن دعونا نصفق معا يا دار الرقص العربية لمرحلة KG1.
Good evening everyone. Arab culture is an umbrella term used to describe ethnicity between Arabs in different countries. Throughout the years, dance has always been a vibrant part of Arab culture. So tonight it's time for another blast. Put two hands together for Arab dance performance. Thank you.
It was a splendid performance. Sponsorship can come to you in different ways. You never know who is watching you. So be sponsor ready at all times. To have a sponsor is better, but to be a sponsor is the best. Here we have some sponsors. Senthil Kumar Subramanian, Al Sharaq Healthcare, is the finance director of Al Sharaq. Lulu Supermarket, Al Jabir Restaurant, Nizar Putiyarattu, and Sajida Supermarket. Thank you so much for your recent sponsorship to our organization. We are thrilled to work with you for the event. As a sponsor, your contribution is vital to continue our important events, works, etc. We cannot succeed without the generosity of supporters like you. Thank you so much. Now I would like to welcome Lujaima Abdu to welcome the action song participants.
Good evening, everybody. Tonight, our graduating class will start turning their page to the next chapter of their life. And I'd like to say something special to you. And I will always treasure and remember all kinds of everything with you. Let's welcome tonight on the stage, my friend. Their performance was marvelous as you to the core. And I'll show you that you will be glued to the stage. Thank you.
Snowdrops and daffodils, butterflies and bees, sailboats and fishermen, things of the sea, wishing wells, wedding bells, early morning dew, all kinds of everything remind me of you.
Mr. Abu Bakr Al Hashmi, sir.
Now, I would like to welcome Mr. Senthil Kumar Subramani Finance Director, Al Sharq Hospital. Let's give him a huge round of applause. Now, I would like to invite Mr. Syed Tahir Ali, Principal of Our Own English High School, Fujairah. Let's welcome him with a big round of applause.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. Mr. Harun Ahmed, Principal of English School, Kalba.
Now, I would like to call upon Mr. Abdullah Ahmed from Fujairah Charity. Let's welcome him with a huge round of applause.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Mr. Abdullah Muhammad Al Khadim, representative from Fujairah Municipality. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Shaika Zabir Ahok, Fujairah Charity. Now I'd like to welcome Hatish Sri Nirmal to welcome the graduation song students.
Hello to all beautiful audience. And thank you for waiting so patiently for our next act. We all know that dance has no barriers. It is something that everyone can feel, everyone can understand, and something that definitely everyone can enjoy. So tonight, come and celebrate with us our graduation dance performance.
Celebrating that you wait, say no.
was a wonderful performance. Now I would like to welcome Aira Amreen to welcome the theme dance.
Good evening. We should save the Mother Earth so that our future generations can live in a safe environment. We should strictly follow all the possible measures to control the environment pollution and global warming. Tonight, we are going to pray.
कदमों से मोहन क्यों है रूठे रूठे मोहन यूं कैसे मनाऊं है कैसे मनाऊं क्यों न बोले मुझसे मोहन क्यों है रूठे रूठे मोहन क्यों कैसे मनाऊं है कैसे
Performance, but I could not hear any claps from the audience side. You have seen a wonderful performance, right? Thank you so much. Your encouragement, the claps which is heard by the students will be encouraging them more to showcase their talents.
KG2A and KG2B parents, please bring your child to the left side of the stage and hand over to the teachers to receive graduation certificates.
Together, may we give our children roots to grow and the wings to fly. At the end of the day, the most overwhelmed key towards this child's success is positive involvement of parents. Parents have taken an active role and participated in various activities, and here are the winners. So for that, I would like to invite Mr. Mohammed Tariq Siddiqui, our CEO, to give the certificates for the parents. The first winner for the fruit salad is Sari Harish, mother of Alankrita, KG2B. Second winner, Bhavani Sindhu, mother of Tarunya Sri Rajakumar, KG2E. The first prize goes to Umar Nisha, mother of Jalal Hafiz, KG1E. The second prize, Sari Harish, mother of Alankrita, KG2B. One more second prize for Haseena Shahnawaz, mother of Mohammed Shahzil, KG2G. The third prize goes to Melissa Bernolden, mother of Katalia, KG2F. For the toy making competition winners, the first prize goes to Lady Diana, mother of Lady Irene. The second prize, Sneha Delvin, mother of Hannah Rose. Third prize, Rubina K, mother of Rosena. The consolation prize, Haseena Shahnawaz, mother of Mohammed Shahzil. Now I would like to call upon Mr. Sendil Kumar Subramanian, finance director of Al Sharaq Hospital, to give the prize for Father's Day. Father's Day quiz competition. First prize goes to Muhammadur Abdul Wasi, father of Marwan, KG1C. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. Ajmal Moinuddin, father of Azwa Ajmal, KG2A. Put your hands together for the second prize, Arjun Vijay, father of Vamika Chaitran Arjun, KG2G. For the singing competition, first prize goes to Muhammad Saleh, father of Ahmad Nu, KG2C. The second prize goes to Anwar VP, father of Izza Maryam, KG1B. The third prize goes to Muhammad Amjad Ahmad, father of Muhammad Abdullah, KG1E. Coin game winners, Shariz Kaliat, father of Shanza Maryam, KG1B. Joy Jake, father of Azwa Ajmal, KG2A. Hula Hoop, first prize, Ajay Kumar, father of Ishani Banwala, KG2C. The second prize, Mohammed Shabir, father of Roya Eileen, KG1B. Ajay Kumar, father of Ishani Banwala, KG2C. On behalf of father, the mother is coming and taking the certificate. Second prize, Mohammed Shabir, father of Roya Eileen, KG1B. The third prize, Rajakumar P, father of Tarunya Sri Rajakumar, KG2E. The drawing competition, first prize, Shaheen YS, father of Irene YS, KG2C. Second prize goes to Muhammad Raibul Hussein, father of Rawat Almair, KG2F. Again, the second prize goes to Arjun Vijay, father of Vamika Chaitra, KG2G. The third prize goes to Murli Dharan P, father of Niranjan Murli Dharan, KG2E. The tongue twisters competition, first prize goes to Jijoyce Augustian, father of Hannah Maria Jijoyce, KG1B. The second prize goes to P. Venkateshan, father of Pujita Venkateshan, KG2G. The third prize goes to Muhammad Saleh, father of Ahmad Nu, KG2C. P. Venkateshan, father of Pujita Venkateshan. On behalf of father, mother is taking the certificate. Third prize, Mohammed Saleh, father of Ahmed Nu, KG2C. For the toy making competition, second award, Sneha Delvin, mother of Hannah Rose.
I would like to welcome our Honorable Chairman, Mr. Abu Bakr Al Hashmi, on the stage to give the certificates to the grandparents.
Winners of the quiz competition, the first prize goes to Mohammed Firoz, grandfather of Azwa Ajmal. The third prize goes to Fatima VH, grandmother of Shan Hassan, KG1C. May your graduation be the beginning at many more wonderful achievements in your life. It's time to celebrate all the hard work that led to this joyful occasion. So let's welcome KG2A students. I also invite Mrs. Edlin to call the children for the graduation certificate.
KG2A, Afia Abdul Kadar, Abdullah Awad, Ahayan Haris, Alna Punat Vitel, Asiya Shagir, Ayan KK, Aisha Noura, Azwa Ajmal, Divangana Manoj, Faihan Abdullah, Hatish Sri Nirmal Kant, Huda Fatima Sheikh, Jislin Manoj Thomas, Marwa Hanan, Mariam Aman, Mazin Abdul Munir, Mersiha Mizaben, Muhammad Hamdan, Navani Vinudas Chalil, Ramasai Hanvet Gondimeda, Shahan Kaludi Saifuddin, Shivadan Suresh, Sultan Sheikh, Varun Prasoon, Zohair Bey. Congratulations, KG2A students.
Now I will welcome Mr. Muhammad Tariq Siddiqui, our CEO, to give the certificates for KG2B students. And also I invite Mrs. Chetana to call the children for the graduation certificate.
KG2B, Abdullah Munir. Abir Das Swarup Das. Adam Muslim. Adil Reni. Aditi Raju. Advik M. Nair, Afrin, Aisha Zella, Adel Tomjo, Fatima Aya, Helena Sajir, Isba Faisal, Kalidas Arun Raj, Mahir Lanchan, Mehnoor Imran, Mohammad Hamdan, Mohammad Ahyan, Nathan Sanjo, Rosemary Rose Robin, Ruzaina Samir, Surya Dev Shridat, Tushar Naga Kartik. Congratulations, children. Thank you.
You drive us safely every day. You always wear a smile. So here's the thank you. Thanks to you, so deserve for each and every mile.
Now, I would like to welcome our Honorable Chairman, Mr. Abu Bakr Al Hashmi, on the stage
to give the certificates for the drivers. Abdul Rahman Kolampiri. Sulata Devarajan. The caretaker, Suhuda Shah Jahan. Thank you, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for our guest, Mr. Usman, to give the certificates for the KG2C students. And I also invite Ms. Edeline to call these children for the graduation certificates.
Aditi P.S. Ahmed Zain. Alam Suleiman. Ahmad Nusali. Ahayan Sihab. Irene Y.S. Aisha Maryam. Irene Elsa Shijoy. May I call on Mr. Rajesh Sir, secondary supervisor. Please come on the stage. Elvina Mary Liju. Ephraim Joby Joy. Ishani Banuela. Ivan Samuel. Fatima Sheza. Retwika A.S. Ishan Fravin. Kishamay Montes. Leah Sumish. Muhammad Kutail. Muhammad Rais. Savan Jiraj. Safa Fatima. Congratulations, KG2C students.
Samuel, to come up on the stage to give the certificates for KG2D students. I also welcome Chetana to announce the children's names for graduation certificates.
Mohammed Khalil.
KG2D children, Alia Alora. Allorani Sarkar. Amina Ifsa. Amit Anand. Amna Fatima. Anabia Chowdhury. Anai Sajesh. Anli Litesh. Anvita Sumit. Cyrus Matthew Sujit. David Sam Varghese. Ezria Hana Subin. Congratulations, children. Now I request Asha Unnikrishnan to please come to the stage. Filsa Maharin. Hamad Rayan. Izzat Bin Nizam. Janatul Mawa. Jerusha Jijo. Mohammed Hamis. Muhammad Ali, Prishika Kartik, Rahil Khan, Sara Bint Asif, Saeed Mabrur, Shreya Sanal, Zahra Noor. Congratulations, children. Thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Mr. Subhash to give the certificates for KG2E students. And also I invite Ms. Edeline to call the children's names for the graduation certificates.
KG2E students, Aditi Binel. Abdullah Muhammad. Abdul Malik Muhammad, Abigail Korshid, Ahmad Razin, Andrea Bimal, Anessa Bilju, Ayon Jubin, David Chirian George, Husna Shirin, Joaquin Joseph. Thank you, children. Ansari. Primary supervisor, please come here on the stage, ma'am. Thank you. Jumana Haseen. Lady Ariana Tingson. Muhammad Razel. Nirajan Murali Daran. Noora Amar Abdul Kwawi. Pranav Prajush. Rihan Muhammad. Rudrin Pragadijwaran. Tarunya Shri Rajakumar. Vamika Ramachampatu. Zion Lucas Orki Pingol. Congratulations, KG2E students.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Secondary Supervisor Mr. Rajesh Janardhanan to give the certificates for judges' appreciation. Mr. Rajesh Janardhanan. Dear parents, please give a round of applause. Please encourage the parents and the judges, those who came for all the activities and supported us. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Preeti S. Nancy Vinod. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Aji Benson. Ruby Ba Samir. Lady Diana, the first prize winner. Second prize, the Haseena Shanawas. Consolation prize goes to Preeti S. Melissa Barodian. Mohammed Raiburn Hussein, parent of Rawat KG2F. The second prize, Ruby Ba Samir, parent of Ruzaina Samir KG2B. The first prize goes to Preeti S. Asna Ibrahim, mother of Isra Fatima KG2G. Haseena Shanawas. Ruksana, mother of Sumaya, KG2F. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Ma'am Mary for giving the graduation certificates of KG2F students. I invite Ms. Chetana to come and call the children for the graduation certificate. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. Ms. Mary from Fujairah Montessori.
Adrit Dinu. Ahmad Abdul, Ahmad Hashel, Alaya Suhail, Aisha Ashik, Hana Rose, Insha Fatima, Izza Fatima, Katalia Fame, Lisha Fatum, Muhammad Azla, Muhammad Basam, Muhammad Rayan, Musamil Muhammad Hussein, Nabaha Shamsuddin, Nasima Hanifa, Rabia Islam, Rawat Almir, Sean Sijo, Sumaya Muhammad Rafi, Tasneem Akhtar Muhammad Ali, Zunaira Fatima. Congratulations, children. Thank you, ma'am.
The birthday appreciation goes to Dari Kannan. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together, Mrs. Lucy Jason, to give the certificates for the KG2G students. Also, I would like to invite Sara ma'am to give the certificates for KG2G students. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together.
Dear parents, good evening. Thank you so much for your patience. This is the last class, and after which we have a goodbye dance by our students, and then we can disperse. Kindly bear with us for another 10 minutes. We'll wind off. Thank you so much.
KG2G, Ahmed Munir. Aira Amreen. Aisha Musari. Alan Raju George. Ami Sara Nibin. Angeline Maria Sumish. Antonia Raju George, Atmaj Vinaya Kumar, Aisha Amin, Esther Anton Jubens, Hamdan Chiril, Hamdan Hassan. Thank you, ma'am. Miss Fatima Abu, Hitwick Palagani, Esra Fatima, Muhammad Shazel, Muhammad Subuhan Sulaiman, Muhammad Zayed Bin, Pujita Venkatesan, Saad Hussein, Salama Daniel, Shringa Harilal, Sugundan Divendiran, Suraya Firuz, Vamika Chaitra Arjun. Congratulations, KG2G students.
Every celebration has to come to an end, but we rely on faith that there is never an ending, but always a beginning. Because the show must go on, this time let's move further to our finale and splendid performance, the grand finale of today's program.
Thank you for singing my song. Thank you for sparing a moment, 'cause with you I feel I really belong. Thank you for keeping me company. Thank you for being my friend. And if I pass you for somewhere, I'd like to sing this song again. Singing my song. Thank you for sparing a moment, 'cause with you I feel I really belong. Thank you for keeping me company. Thank you for being my friend. And if I pass you across somewhere, I'd like to sing this song again. And if I pass you across somewhere, then I'd really be glad, yes, I'd really be glad that I can thank you once again.
That was an amazing moment. Now it's time for the vote of thanks. I would like to call upon Ms. Edlin to deliver the vote of thanks.
A pleasant evening to all. I deem it's a great honor and privilege to propose the vote of thanks on this memorable occasion. I am here to spell out the words of thanks to all those who made this event a sweet memory to take you home. First of all, let me start by giving glory to the Almighty for making tonight's occasion a resounding success. A warmest evening to the Honorable Chairman, Sir Mr. Abubakar Al-Hashmi, to our Assistant Representative, Sir Mr. Ali Juma, respected Vice Principal, Sir Mr. Mukintan Ruben, CEO, Sir Mr. Muhammad Tariq Siddiqui, and to our beloved KG Supervisor, Mrs. Jayashree Narayanan, Primary Supervisor, Mrs. Ansari, Middle Supervisor, Mrs. Asha Oni Krishnan, and Secondary Supervisor, Mr. Rajesh. Invited guests, teachers, parents, and my dear students, I, Edeline Wison, on behalf of Indian School Fujairah, I would like to thank our Honorable Chairman, Sir Mr. Abubakar Al-Hashmi. The school program can't be complete without your presence, and thank you for your inspiring words and support. And I also express my heartfelt thanks to Mr. Ali Juma for his valuable contribution and support. I would like to thank also to our Vice Principal, Mr. Mukin Than Ruban, for his words of encouragement, his kindness, and for providing support for this function. I thank to our CEO, Sir Mr. Mohammed Tariq Siddiqui, for your support, vision, and commitment. We are grateful to our kindergarten supervisor, Ma'am Mrs. Jeshuri Narayanan, for stimulating the wishes and aspirations of rising generations. Your dedication and commitment to our school inspires us always. My heartfelt thanks to all the staff of Indian School Fujairah for their valuable contribution, guidance, and encouragement in all efforts and who have worked hard to ensure this occasion becomes a memorable success. A big thank you to the Master of Ceremony, Mrs. Prita Dilip, for your efforts towards tonight anchoring the event, the elegance of your thoughts and interpretation of everything. And also with a deep sense of appreciation to our loving teachers for their untiring efforts. I want to thank all the members of the management team, technical team, caretaker staff, drivers, and securities for evincing interest in the whole event with all the good hearts who have worked behind the screen. I would like to thank to all the sponsors. Your contribution is vital to continue our important event. We cannot succeed without the generosity of supporters like you. Our sincere gratitude goes to all parents and well wishes for your rock-solid support system and encouragement. Without your support, children will not be able to achieve excellence. I would like to thank our budding rock stars that made this event joyful with their impressive performances. Your days of hard work, we are evident in your acts. Last but not the least, a big thank you to each one of you who made this event a memorable for all of us. Finally, I leave you the inspiring quote by Henry David Thoreau, "Go confidently in the directions of your dreams. Live the life you have imagined." Once again, thank you so much, everyone, and congratulations, graduates.